I'm Dr. Gene Porter. Danny Matheson's grandfather. I've been asked to prepare you for execution. And may I say, it's an honor.
The job well done. Well done.
What's going on?
What does it look like? We're celebrating. We did what you wanted. We gutted the other camp. Took the cattle, the guns. We took everything that wasn't tied down.
Any casualties?
You mean any survivors?
Who asked you to kill anybody?
Who asked for anything, Miles? Bad things that just happen.
I'm sorry.